let them out. Some only get to set my lizards, open up the cage, and let my lizards get clean away. Not a sign of them. What a sorry sight, not one of them left, not even Humpy Joe. He's the one I love the best, worth a few bob he was. Who do you think would want to nick him? Why not take a cage and all? Stolen lizards. Stolen lizards. Oh, who is the guilty one? I want to know who's had my lizards. Next time I'll be sure I'll put a crocodile in the cage. That'll teach the swine. What's the funny point? Fed all of them well. They even had crunchy bars. They were happy as can be. Had a nice life they did. Who do you think would want to wreck it? Animal liberationists. Stolen